Weight, let's go. Okay, so let's just go for a count, few calf raises, guys. So heels off the floor, feet in parallel first. So today we have core since the beginning. We have three exercises, actually blocks of three. So three exercises and then another three exercises and then another three exercises and to finish two exercises. So we're doing core since the beginning and heels together, same, same. I got sore from the calf raises we did at the end of the last class, Ryan. Remember it was 30, 30 and 30. Now our big toes together, same thing. I think we did two sets of 90. And then next day I was like, oh my calves, you're too deep. I was like, oh, I'm sore. All right guys, and then knees together. Just one way first. Gosh, these lights here, they make me like really pale. And other way. Nice, and then feet apart. Lock those knees nice and straight. And hip circles. One way first. And then other way. Nice. And then just go into squat position. Squat down, hold, and up. Three. Four. And five, nice guys. And then let's just jog on the spot. We're gonna start with legs today. And then heel to bottom. Nice. Then legs out to the side. In front. And kick it back. Nice guys, and then a few skate jumps. So just one leg reaches behind. Just a few more. Awesome guys. And then just finish there. Guys, if you have wall or stick, just for balance. Balancing here, nice and tall. And we're gonna go for a few side kicks, yeah? So just both legs nice and straight. Try not to lean out to the side. Nice and upright here. Let's go all together. One, two, three. Squeeze both legs nice and straight. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Other leg. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Awesome. And then hands on your hips, straddle here on your feet, unlock those knees. And let's hinge from our hips and hold. One and two. Nice and old spine. push those hips behind you. As you come up, squeeze those glutes. Nice, guys. And last one here. Awesome. And then lock those elbows, send those shoulders down, looking up and down. And look over one shoulder and other shoulder. And then just go for a full neck circle. So chin towards your chest, across the collarbone, ear to shoulder, looking up, ear to shoulder, chin across the collarbone. And then let's go for two each way. And once we finish two reps each way, arm circles forwards. And you can start slow, and then you can make them faster. And other way. Nice, and then German arm swing. So one hand reaching armpit, other hand reaching the back of your neck. And then reaching back and touching your scapula. Nice, guys, and then glutes on, one hand on your chest. Arm out straight to the side, try to look behind you, double pulse, and swap sides. Hips stay facing forward. Awesome. And then down to your hands and knees. Let's go for some wrist prep. Lock elbows, shoulders above your hands. So try to feel your body weight on your hands and on your knees. And then big circle around one way. All the way. Nice. And then let's go for the first knuckle push-ups, guys. So lock those elbows, heels off the floor, little pause, and down. And last five, four, three, two, and one. And then back of your hands. As you rock, up on your knuckles. Nice. And then just stay on the back of your hands. Bend those elbows, bring the chest down. Let's go for five of these. For the last one, stay at the bottom. So when you finish your fifth, just stay at the bottom here. Make a strong fist. And from here, keeping that strong fist, try to straighten your elbows. Nice. And then let's go. Just one hand here on the floor, other arm across your stomach. And then I'm going to tuck my hips under. So I have shoulder here directly above my head. And I'll go for 10 single arm scap shrugs. So sink through that shoulder and then push the floor away from you. Core is on. Lock that elbow nice and straight, guys. And then once you finish 10, swap sides. guys. Alrighty. Once you finish 10, if you want to quickly grab a drink, and then we have our first 3-block exercise. I'll use the wall bars here, guys. You can use the wall. So first exercise, wall sit, yeah? But for your wall sit, I want you to stay only on your heels. So we get toes off the floor, yeah? I don't know if you guys can actually see my feet. So I'm just getting here on a wall sit, shoulders back, arms right next to me, down, and I have only my heels on the floor. So I have my toes off the floor, yeah? So we have 60 seconds there. And then after we finish here, I'll let you know what the other 2 exercises are. Cool? So just get ready for wall sit, only heels on the floor. So we're working on tibialis anterioris as well. Alrighty, I might go with you guys. Getting ready, going 3, 2, and 1. Off we go. So here, shoulders back, core is on. Keep pulling those knees towards the front part of your legs. Ah, sorry, your toes. And stay there. Arms here down by your side, driving those heels into the floor, toes off the floor, and actually I want you to keep pulling those toes towards the tibia, okay? As much as you can. So we should feel the front part of our lower legs as well. So we pass halfway here, guys. And smiling. That's good. Stay there. Stay there. Last 15 seconds. Come on, keep pulling those heels towards the front part of your legs. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. And then next one. So we have natural leg extensions here, guys. So on your knees, high kneeling position, squeeze those glutes. So I want my hips open here the whole time, yeah? And then after you, if you wanna tuck your toes under, or if you wanna have flat feet on the floor, yeah? And then from here, we're leaning back because we're hinging from our knees rather than sitting back. You guys okay with this one, right? Yeah? Alrighty, so we have 10 reps. Let's go on. Maybe let's count our own reps, guys, because we're gonna have different paces, yeah? Ready? Off you go. Nice. So as you lean back, keep squeezing your glutes. That will stop you off piking. Nice stage, nice ride. Awesome, guys. And then once you finish 10, just get ready for a hollow body hold. Yeah? So either arms down right next to you, arms by your ears, straight legs or bent knees. We have 60 seconds there as well. Yeah? So just get ready. Going in 3, 2, 1. And clock is on. So either bent knees, straight legs. If you wanna have arms by your ears here, stay there. Nice, guys. Just remember, feet, you're squeezing your feet nice and pointed. If you have straight legs, it's super, super, super tight, and we're constantly pushing ribs in and down as much as you can. Shoulders off the floor. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You guys know exactly all my cues about hollow body hold, I bet. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We almost there. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Back to wall sit. So we have another two rounds of this, yeah? Wall sit, natural leg extensions, hollow body hold. So today I'm doing a, let's get started here, guys. Going 3, 2, 1, and go. So today, you guys will notice I have the same muscle groups in a row. So just to ramp up intensity a little bit. So we're doing two legs and one core. And then we're doing shoulders and triceps and core again. And then we're doing hamstrings and core again. And then we have compression work and core again. So we passed halfway here. Come on, come on, come on. Lift those toes off the floor as much as you can. As much as you can. Shoulders down here. Stay there. Almost there, guys. Last. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Natural leg extensions when you're ready. 10 reps. Nice, Dave. Awesome, Ryan. Nice, guys. And fight for more range of movement. So when you think you got to your maximum knee flexion, see if you can lean back just a tiny little bit further. Keep those hips open. And then once you finish 10, get ready for hollow body hold. Awesome. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 60 seconds on. Just remember, lower back always not only resting on the floor, but pushing against it. Oh, wish I could do a hollow. You guys should feel very happy doing hollow body holds. Stay there, stay there. Past halfway, guys. We have last 15 seconds. Last 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. And then one more wall sit. Natural leg extensions and whole body hold. So that's gonna be 3. Ryan. I saw your face, Ryan. I was like, what? Getting ready. 3, 2, 1, 60 seconds. Nice, guys. When you go on wall seats, try to find angle here that gets you working most, yeah? So see if it's a little bit deeper, a little bit higher, you will feel. Shoulders back, you're still nice and tall here through your torso. We passed halfway already. That's it. Heels into the floor, toes off the floor. Come on, come on. Keep pulling those toes off the floor as much as you can. Last 15. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. 10 reps, natural leg extensions. Once you finish, just start getting ready for your hollow body hold. Last of the day. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Stay there. Nice, guys. And then after we finish this, if you want to grab a drink, and then we have another 3 exercises moving to upper body and still a bit of core. Coming up to halfway here. Come on, lift those shoulders off the floor. Nice, nice, Ryan. Beautiful. Nice, Dave. That's it. That's the way. Last 15 seconds. 15 seconds now. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome, guys. Well done. Good work. All righty. I'll explain here what we do next. Drink. So for this next one here, first exercise, we have handstand push-up. So I'll give you 2 options. So first option here, actually I'll give you 3, see how you guys go. So first option, if you have couch or chair, knees are gonna go. So knees are gonna go up here, hands shoulder width apart. I'll push my back up to the ceiling. I'll hide my ears. You guys know this one. So triangle, hairline on top of the triangle. You're gonna go all the way down, all the way up, and press our feet towards the floor. Yeah, towards your legs. If you guys want something a little bit more challenging, you can go for a straddle. So feet straddle here, and same thing here. Again, ribs in, I'm pushing my back up to the ceiling, elbows in, hairline towards the top of the triangle, and press armpits here, yeah? Other choice here would be, if you guys have like 2 pillows, something lower than your chair, to elevate your knees on, as we use the edge of the glute floor, yeah? So same thing. So we have 10 reps, yeah? And then I'll let you know what the second and third exercises are. You guys ready? So guys, 10 reps at your own account. Elbows in, ribs in. Nice, Ryan. Always squeezing your butt. Nice, Dave. Just make sure your elbows are in, yeah? Looks nice for me. Just because I can't see exactly how your elbows are. That's it, that's it. Beautiful, beautiful, guys. From 8 to 10. Nice. So see, we're still the team. Wednesday morning team. Oh no, that's Friday morning team. Right, Ryan? Yeah, it's upper body and Friday morning teams. Team, yeah. See? Strong. All right, guys. And then second exercise here, I'll go on my knees. You can go on your feet. I'll go on my knees because I can't go on my feet anymore. So what I want you to do first, you're going to get into a plank. So I'll tuck my hips under here, and then I'll walk my hands further forward than my shoulders, yeah? And then I'm keeping my elbows in again, and very slowly, I'll bring my entire forearm onto the floor, and then extend. So we have tricep push-ups here, yeah? So you can see I'm still tucking my hips, I don't have my butt sticking out, and then I just go elbow flexion and elbow extension. You guys obviously can go full plank here, so exactly the same. And then you just go here and up, yeah? So up to you, 10 reps again. So when you're ready, guys. Try to go very nice and controlled. That's the way. Yes, walk your hands a little bit further forward, Dave. That's beautiful. That's perfect. That's it. Guys, between 8 and 10 again. Always try to point your elbows back, yeah? Imagine your elbows want to touch each other. And use your hands for grip, guys. Kind of with the same handstand advice, yeah? Try to feel your fingertips clawing on the floor. It helps with tricep push-ups. Nice, well done. And then guys, from where you are, you're just gonna lie down on your stomach. So you have a nudge body, yeah? So you have a nudge body hold, but during the 60 seconds, I'll show you here. So you're gonna go from a double U shape. So lowering those shoulders, squeezing those shoulder blades together into a Y. So see how I'm actually turning my hands? So I'll finish with my palms facing up here. So Y, W, Y, yeah? So you're doing this while in a nudge body hold. Yeah, this one I can't get. Yeah, awesome. Alrighty. Getting ready? We have 45 seconds there, guys. 3, 2, 1. Off you go. That's it. So heels together, legs straight, lock those knees, legs off the floor, chest off the floor, glutes are on, and then W into Y. Guys, as you go, try not to go to move your neck, your cervical spine, yeah? So try to keep a neutral cervical spine. You should be slightly looking to the floor, slightly ahead, like slightly forward. Last. 3, 2, and 1, beautiful. And then back to handstand push-ups, guys. So we have from 8 to 10 handstand push-ups with no rest. You have from 8 to 10 tricep push-ups. You can start whenever you're ready. So that should be between 16 and 20 push-ups in total. 8 to 10 handstand and 8 to 10 tricep push-ups. Always elbows in, guys, always elbows in. And I want you to keep that core super, super, super active, yeah? So that will stop your ribs of flaring and your lower back of arching. So always kind of a hollow position. Nice and true. Beautiful. From 8 to 10, and then straight away into tricep push-ups. Try to have as less rest as possible. So it's like doing a 20 rep set of push-ups. Especially on this one, guys, whether you have knees on the floor or straight legs, I want you to be whole, yeah? So hips tucked under, squeeze your glutes as much as you can. And keep that midsection really, really tight. Imagine you're doing a sit-up. So that's how you're activating your abs. Nice. Go, team. That's it. And once you finish, just get ready for arch body, W to I, and I'll start counting time in a little bit. Beautiful day, well done. Getting ready, going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 45 seconds on. So that's end of second round. We have 3 rounds. Nice, guys. Almost there. Last 10 seconds. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and then straight into push-ups. Third round, yeah? Nice, nice. For these 2 type of push-ups, imagine as you go up and down, try not to move, to change anything in your body shape. Beautiful. Very nice work. Nice. Nice, Ryan. That's it. Exit through those hands as well. Beautiful. Very nice. Nice, guys. And then once you finish tricep push-ups, just get ready for your last upper body hold. Going 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So focus on shoulder depression and shoulder elevation, yeah? So as you bring arms into wide, shoulders go all the way up by your ears. And then as you go into W, shoulders all the way down. So shoulders go up and down as well. That's it, beautiful, almost there. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome, beautiful. Alrighty, if you guys want to keep on to number 3. Next 3 exercises here. So first one, we're going to have single leg glute arm reaches, guys. So elevating one foot up. And the foot on the bench or on the chair, see if you guys can have only your heel, yeah? So as you can see here, I have only my heel, yeah? Or the leg towards my chest, you both know this one, arms down by your side, and then before you go, before you bridge up, remember, flatten that lower back. So push that lower back into the floor and keep those ribs in. You don't want to arch too much here, yeah? So we have 10 reps, and then I'll let you know what the second exercise is. So we have 2 exercises for legs, and then another core, yeah? So just get ready. I'll count you through for this one. Only heel, push that lower back into the floor, and see if you can keep that lower back that way. So you don't want to arch that lower back. Going 3, 2, 1, up for 1, and down. 2, squeeze, and down. Keep putting that other leg towards your chest. And 3, down. 4, and down. 5, down, 6, and down, 7, pull that other knee towards the chest, down, 3 more guys, 8, squeeze those glutes, and down, 9, and down. And last one, 10, and down, swap legs. And guys, one thing that I tell people for bridge, see how far you want your hips from the bench, because it's kind of a testing thing. Some people prefer closer, some people prefer further back. See what position makes you feel more glutes and hamstrings, yeah? Getting ready, going in 3, 2, 1, and 1, up, hold, and down. 2, flatten that lower back, ribs in, and down, so you have core active. Don't soften that belly. 3, and down. 4, and down. Five, down, six, down, seven, and down, eight, and down, nine, down, last one, and down. Nice, guys. And then for the second exercise, we have simple RDLs, but this time, see if you can grab a stick. Ryan can be your foam roller. Dave, if you don't have a stick, it's completely fine. Actually, what I want you guys to do, I want you to have arms by your ears, yeah? So if you can see me here, I have arms by my ears. I'll have feet hip width apart, and then I'll keep arms by my ears, so I have a longer lever instead of weights, and then I'll just hinge by my hips, so you cannot see my ears. I'm hiding my ears here, nice and long spine, and then I'm gonna squeeze my butt and up, yeah? So you see my arms, they don't move. I want you to think about hiding your ears entire time, yeah? This one, guys, go at your own account. So go from 8 to 10 reps, yeah? Once you're ready, you go. So imagine if someone is right next to you, they are not able to see your ears. Elevating shoulders, biceps glued here on your ears. Hinging from your hips, and instead of bringing your shoulders back up, imagine you're squeezing your glutes and opening your hips, pressing your hips forwards. We don't have any music, I'm gone. Between 8 to 10 reps, guys. Oh, same song. So simple RDLs, usually they require quite a lot of load. So just playing a little bit with the lever and just quality of movement, guys. Nice. All right, then third exercise. We have a hollow body series. You guys remember this one? So you gotta go full hollow body hold. And then we have either arms down by your side or arms by your ears. You have 10 upper body and 10 second hold. And then you have 10 lower body and 10 second hold. And then you have upper and lower and a 10 second hold. Yeah? I'll count you through. I think you guys have been missing this one. All right. Let's go upper body first. Going 3, 2, 1, nice and quick. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lower body, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, upper and lower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And hold for 10, 9. I think I lied when I said the last hollow body hold of the day. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done, guys. Back to glutes. This one we have 2 sets, yeah? So we have last set here of single leg bridge glutes. Glute bridge, and then we have RDLs, and then we have hollow body series. Getting ready? I'll count you through, guys, for the bridge. Going 3, 2, 1, and reach up for 1, squeeze and down, reach up for 2. Down, keep that lower back up flat, reach up for 3. Down and 4, down, 5, down, 6, down, 7, down, 8, down, 9, down, and reach up for 10, and down, swap legs, going 3, 2, 1, reach up for 1, and down, 2, down, 3, down, 4, down, 5, squeeze, down, 6, down, 7, down, 8, and down, 9, down, and 10. Nice, awesome. And then RGLs from 8 to 10. Arms by your ears, elbows locked, shoulders elevated, and see how much you can actually hinge from your hips in this position. Unlock the knees, guys. Yeah, so knees are slightly unlocked. Not in too much flexion, but they are unlocked. And guys, another thing here, just keep going. As you hinge, focus on your knees. They cannot move even 1 degree, yeah? So knees has to stay, they have to stay exactly the same. Angle doesn't change at all. That's it, nice and slow. Focus on keeping a nice and long spine. Imagine you still wanna have that chest kind of facing up. Once you're ready, just let me know by lying on the floor. We have hollow body series. For upper body here, guys, up to you if you want to kick your heels on the floor or off the floor. Yeah, for the upper body part. Up to you. Alrighty. Getting ready. Going 3, 2, 1. Upper body. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, legs, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hold, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up and lower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Very nice. Very nice, guys. Well done. Awesome. Alrighty. Last two exercises. First one, thigh compression. So here, option, you can just pop something under your hips, yeah? And then hands on the floor, nice and straight legs, nothing else moves, just heels of 1 heel off the floor, yeah? If this is too easy, walk your hands closer here to your heels, and same thing, yeah? So heel should come off the floor this much, not more. coming off the floor this much, walking hands further forward. And then second exercise, we have side beam snaps. So you can either keep heels on the floor or heels off the floor. And then from here, I'll just go opposite hand to foot. Yeah? Then we have 12 on each side. Are you ready? You guys seem very excited. Alrighty. Last one for the day. Going in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. 1, 2. Nice and controlled, guys. 3, 4. Parachute down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10 and hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Or the leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Small detail, ball flat, 5 and 5. Forgot to tell you, sorry. Let's go in 3, 2, 1, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Side these snaps on a count, 12 each side. Guys, go same side, right? Go same side to make it just a little bit harder. So go one side first and then other side. Yeah, that's it. Both shoulders come off the floor, guys, yeah? One shoulder more than the other, but both shoulders come off the floor. Nice, guys. All righty, and then back to pike. Second set, last set. Getting ready. Going in 3, 2, 1, and 1, 2, 3. Squeeze those legs nice and straight. 5, 6, 7. Parachute down. 8, 9, 10, and hold for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. On the leg, let's go now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Both legs. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. 12 V snaps on each side. Off we go. I think we have time to go for a third set. Up to you guys if you want to go. If you prefer to stretch. Oh, how nice again. Nice, Dave. Awesome, Ryan. That's it. Beautiful, guys. Come on, bring that chest all the way towards your leg. Nice, guys. Alrighty, let's finish there. Just stay on your back, arms out to the side, and then just bring knees to one side and look over the opposite shoulder. If you want to use that same side hand of your knees here to pull your knees towards the floor, you can. And then just swap sides, knees on the side, and look over that opposite shoulder. That's it. Awesome, guys. And then just quickly roll on. Just roll here on one shoulder. So roll over one shoulder and reach that other arm in front. And then you can bring same side of your bottom shoulder knee towards the knee if you want. Yeah, you guys want. And slowly swap sides. Nice, guys. And that's it for today. Well done. But you guys find. Hope to go. Dave?
Hey, how are you?
Good, good.
How's the baby coming along?
Yeah, it's here now. I've got a belly. I still can like if I put the jumper. You can't see it. Yeah, but it's here. He moves a lot, like yeah. And like it's so funny.
Probably getting his own back all the time that you're doing handstands and everything.
You know, I'm still doing them.
I know. I see. It's amazing.
Yeah, I'm still doing them, but it's I'm still. Keeping up and holding just the shoulders because I'm I push 5 kilos, so when you go up, you're like ugh, shoulders. But I'm still doing 75-second hold test to the ball.
That's really good. Yeah.
Yeah.
Training like with weight.
Yeah, yeah. You know. I actually like another day. I saw like I was you know like looking. I was like oh gosh, because I put weight obviously. But I've been doing like stuff like heavy, like push-ups and everything heavy. I was like, oh, okay. Like, using, you know? Yeah, it's funny. Like, the worst thing is actually going for long walks.
Oh, it's hard.
Yeah, hips. I think hips are opening. So, yeah, you feel like, ooh, like, by the end of the walk, I'm walking like a duck. How are you guys? How are you, Dave? You working from home?
Yeah, I'm working from home all the time now. So it doesn't feel too different because I was only going into the office 1 or 2 days a week before anyway. But it's getting a bit monotonous. You know, it's been like, you know, what's this, week 5 or something now of just...
Yeah, one more month.
Yeah, and
it's one just more month.
Going on and on and on and on. It just feels a bit exhausting.
I know.
A bit boring.
But have you been enjoying the Olympics, people? Gymnastics.
I've been enjoying. We've been watching some of the gymnastics. It's been amazing. Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah. Phenomenal.
Simone Biles, she's just like...
She's something else.
It's annoying. They just need the... Huh?
She was injured last night.
Oh yeah, I saw.
Yeah, she couldn't compete. Everything just got into the beginning.
She's just amazing.
Did she injure herself or did she just pull out? I thought she said she just pulled out.
I think she injured herself.
I think
that was a statement. But did you watch the men's final? The men's final Monday night?
Yeah, that's pretty amazing.
At the end, that was the best. Japan.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The emotion for the Russian guys,
Imagine if he didn't stick all those landings at the end, the last guy.
Something else. But yeah, it's good.
That was Monday night.
Yeah. If you want to replay on channel 7+.
7+, yeah, you can watch it again.
Yeah, you can watch it again.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'll watch it again then.
7+. Yeah, that was a real heartbreak. That one, Monday night. That was so close.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
I was watching it and I said to Kat, I said, I bet Ryan's watching this. And I said, I'll be Ryan in a couple of years.
Dave, tell Kat that, I don't know if you guys saw, but you see even one from Germany on soccer. Did you see?
No, the soccer. No, what happened in the soccer?
Yeah, it was Brazil 3 and Germany 0.
Oh.
A bit like when England played Germany 2-1.
Sorry?
A bit like when England played Germany in a European Cup the other day, 2-1.
Brazil
got gold medal surf.
Yesterday. Actually, do you guys watch the skateboarding? Skateboarding is pretty good too. That one, Brazil came silver twice.
Yeah, and she, yeah. The girl, she's 13.
Yeah, 13. Wow.
Amazing, isn't it?
Oh, it's just amazing. God. Yeah.
They have no fear. They're doing all these pulleys on the railing. I'm like, holy fuck. Wow, they're so brave.
Gymnastics is just like.
But gymnastics, Monday night, watch Monday night.
I watched the guys.
It was like neck and neck, China, Japan.
It's just so weird because you see around and there's
no
people.
Oh, no, there's no people, but it's still, you can hear all the apparatus, and I really like the commentary. Like when they're prepping, they're warming up, you can see how much chalk they use. They put it all over the place.
You probably, when you see pivots, you kind of understand a bit the shapes they have to go through and stuff like that. So it's it's actually very nice to
Very nice to watch. It makes it look so easy. And then all the minor mistakes is a deduction, 0.1, 0.1, and you can hardly see them, but the judges pick them up somehow.
Lachlan was he was meant to go to work.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, can you imagine how awesome?
That'd be awesome.
Just watch from there must be amazing.
And then the rings are amazing because they don't move. When they go on, it's almost like they're floating in the air. The rings hardly move at all. Yeah, they're like this.
Impressive.
Oh, wow. Really fun, actually.
Yeah,
can't wait to get back.
Yeah.
Well, what's going to happen with your master's competition, Ryan? Because obviously, I'm guessing that'll be postponed now.
Yeah, I don't know. We haven't had an official statement or anything, so everyone's just hoping for the best. And everything. So,
are you still able to train properly though? Because you haven't got.
Yeah. So, I've been given a program on training. Obviously, I don't have all the apparatus and stuff.
Yeah.
I have enough stuff to work on. See how we go.
Yeah, okay, fair enough. Yeah.
So I have to go to the park a lot and just train with the kids, but it's okay.
Have you guys heard anything from our Gymnastics New South Wales or Gymnastics Australia?
No, we haven't heard anything.
Yeah.
But hopefully.
Yeah, good luck. I hope it comes off for you.
Otherwise, we'll go 2022.
There we go. Smash it.
They might just post. Do you think they would postpone?
Postpone it, yeah.
But I remember last year, it was kind of the same time of the year. And I remember Gemma, she had a bodybuilding competition, like scheduled for like, I think it was November. And it was the same, like, it's gonna go, it's not gonna go. And you know, it went ahead.
Yeah.
Like they opened and things were just like, yeah, let's go. And
you never know.
I think I still think it's gonna be.
Could be. Yeah, I think I'm positive. And hey, Olympics are on. No one thought it was gonna be. You know?
Yeah.
Still happening. Everyone's enjoying it. So you never know.
Yeah. Oh well.
Oh well.
Oh well, guys, I better go because I've got to go get ready for a meeting and shower.
Good to see you guys. Good to see you.
Thank you very much.
I love to see you.
Yeah, it's really nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Did you guys, Ryan, did you go train that day? It was raining.
Yeah, we went. Yeah. We went. It was okay. It was not too bad. Yeah, there's lots of people in the park, actually. A lot of PTs.
Yeah, it's been like crazy outside
every day, like PT.
Yeah, but you know, like some yesterday I went to GY and there was group training happening everywhere, like people started to like not care, like
yeah,
oh really,
we see it as well, we live in DY, so we see it.
Well, good to see you guys.
All right, guys, take care,
have a good day.
Have a good day. Thank you very much.
Bye.
See you then.
Yeah, mate, take care.